A lot of classics are making a comeback in today's pop culture headlines, from Loki's scepter to the Huntress's comic book accurate costume. Let's check it out. New from HBO Max. HBO Max is set to create a new cooking competition reality series called Fantasy Food Fight. The three competitors will be tasked with reimagining dishes like Scooby-Doo's Scooby Snacks, Willy Wonka's Everlasting Gobstopper, Rick and Morty's Eyeholes, and the Flintstone Baby Back Dinosaur Ribs. There is no further news about HBO Max's Fantasy Food Fight at this time. New from Apple TV Plus. Apple TV Plus has renewed their live-action comedy series Mythic Quest, Raven's Banquet for a second season before the first season even premieres. The series, made by Rob McElhenny and Charlie Day from It's Always Sunny in Philadelphia, will follow a team of video game developers as they navigate the challenges of running a popular video game. The first season of Mythic Quest, Raven's Banquet will premiere on Apple TV Plus on February 7th. New from DC. DC released another promo for Birds of Prey and the Fantabulous Emancipation of One Harley Quinn. The promo reveals that Huntress, played by Mary Elizabeth Winstead, will be wearing a comics-accurate costume. Huntress will take aim when Birds of Prey shoots into theaters on February 7th. For fans of Marvel, Russell Bobbitt, a Marvel Entertainment prop master, posted a video on Twitter that revealed a bit more about Disney Plus's upcoming series, Loki. The video shows Loki's scepter just as it appeared in the Avengers movie in 2012 with the Mind Stone at his tip. The caption says, "Loki, I am back." While we don't know where or when Loki will take place, we can expect to see him when Loki premieres on Disney Plus in spring 2021. This has been your Pop Culture Headlines, presented by Sideshow, where pop culture is our culture. If you want to see the full Birds of Prey promo or the Loki Scepter video, or any more ad-free pop culture news and content, go to geeksideshow.com. Thanks so much for watching, and don't forget to let your geek side show.
Did you enjoy that video? Be sure to subscribe by hitting the S icon on your screen and click the bell icon to be notified whenever a new video is posted. If you'd like more info on the items featured in this video, click the link provided under product info. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to let your geek side show.